After receiving the machine, we're going to turn on the emergency drawstring machine, open the belt, remove the inner filler rotor. Power cord and then tighten the rotor. Received the rotor for the first
time. There's also a foam underneath the rotor.
First unscrew the rotor. Loosen and then relock. See if there is any foreign object inside.
There is usually a foam pad under it.
Then take it out. After taking it all out, then reinstall the rotor and lock it tightly. Be sure to lock the rotor.
If it is not locked, we'll break the machine.
Lid. Cover the lid too.
Be sure to tighten it
in place. Also check if it is tightened.
Then cover the door.
Be sure to cover the door cover before running
on the power.
Re-energize. Find the corresponding rotor number. It can also be invisible like this. After confirming the rotor number, press the confirm button. Then press start. Start.